Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Guru channel. In this video, I am going to explain exercise 5.2, 12th question. Given that a pre-owned car showroom owner bought a second-hand car for 1,50,000. He spent 20,000 on repairs and painting, then sold it for 2,00,000 rupees. Find whether he gets profit or loss. If so, what percent? Actually, one showroom owner, he bought one second hand car which is cost price 1,50,000 rupees. Sorry, 1,50,000 rupees. Now after that he painted that car, then it sold for 2,00,000 rupees. Then what is the profit or loss? What is the percentage? Also we need to find out. Very simple. After repair, the cost price of a car, that actual price is 1,50,000. Then repair cost 20,000 rupees. We should add these two. We should get the cost price of a car 1,70,000. Okay. Now selling price of a car 2,00,000. Actually spent on that 1,70,000. He sold it for 2,00,000 rupees. No? Now selling price is greater than the cost price. This is the cost price, this is the selling price. Selling price is greater than cost price, so he will get profit only. So that profit is equal to selling price minus cost price. This is the formula you need to remember. Selling price 2,00,000 rupees minus cost price 1,70,000 rupees. Now if you do the subtraction, you will get 30,000 rupees profit. 30,000 rupees profit he will get. And profit percent, okay, profit percent, profit by cost price into 100. This is the formula you need to remember. Now profit is 30,000 rupees divided by cost price 1,70,000 into 100. Now if you do the cancellation, four zeros here, four zeros will cancel, remaining 300 by 17 will be these three zeros, this one zero, four zeros here also, four zeros remaining, 30 into 10, 300 by 17. If you do the division, you will get 17.64% you will get if you do the division like this. Okay, I hope you understood. Take the screenshot and you can write in your notebook. Thank you.